de que why is mine like this? How do I cope with this kind of life? How do I cater for myself, a grown-up adult like me, a first-class graduate for that matter? Why is things working against me? Why me, oh God? Why me? God, help me. Help me, I'm getting frustrated. Help me, God. 2 years after graduating, I can't boast of a good job, eating from hand to mouth. Is this how I'm going to live my life? Is this how I'm going to raise a family? God, what have I done wrong? What have I done wrong? Or is it a crime to become a graduate? God, help me.